some more Alien Isolation. We've got some new mechanics introduced to the game last time I played. The saliva dripping down from the ceiling. Now that got me last time at least once. I thought I was going to avoid it, didn't. So now I know I really have to wait until it goes away. And hopefully it doesn't jump down from there when I'm standing right next to it. But, alright, so we need to rehack this computer again, and then I gotta figure out a way to escape basically where the alien goes. Hi, buddy. Am I hidden enough? Hello? Oh.
We don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
I bet you don't.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Yeah, I'm okay. You got a guy ready to go jogging over here. Mr. Jog Pants. Go away. Oh. Just don't move. Maybe he won't see me if I don't move.
There's someone behind you.
Yeah. Whatever you say. Oh, he's at the terminal. Come on, go away. I hear the alien roar. Oh my god, it's walking around so hard. Okay, sometimes he stops at that bed. And he didn't. Okay, go. Hack. Let's go. Oh shit, is he coming back already? Oh well. Just go for it. We got that-y. This one, and then this one. No, I pressed the wrong one! No! Go away. Get wrecked. I wish that, like, killed him. Because now I gotta wait for him to, like, reactivate or some shit. Oh, come on. Wait, how long does he stay that way? Experiment time. Not very long. Oh, he's still after me. He still knows where I am. Hi.
Medic nurses operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
Oh, no! Oh, my God. See, I didn't pay attention. I did not pay attention to the saliva. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go at it again. Except this time, don't mess up hacking the thing. I cannot believe I messed that up. That was very stupid. Oh, okay, yep, get down. That was so stupid of me. Like, I was too fast. I was, like, rushing, so I screwed it up. Let's go under here. Because he's going to stand, like, right there, so... Let him walk up here. Oh, where are the aliens over there?
Are you okay?
Yeah, shut up. There's a robot right next to me about to try to kill me. Oh, he's walking away already? That's faster than usual. See, he's gonna walk past it, or is he gonna stop at it and search it? He's gonna walk right up to it and search it. You go away? Thank you. Alright, let's not screw this up this time. Okay, where are you? Right there. Is that this one? This one? This one. Okay, good. Now go. Alright, back out, back away. Gonna say go. Open. Thank you. Is he coming after me? I think he is. Oh, I did it again. Oh, that was so stupid of me. Oh, god damn it. Okay, well, I guess I gotta try that again. That was stupid. I literally said at the beginning, I gotta make sure not to do that. And that's exactly what I'm doing. Oh man, I'm screwing this up bad. in the vents right there.
Seek them tomorrow, together.
Oh my god.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now.
Okay, well, he's walking away faster when I'm hiding under there for some reason. Let's go. Get in there. Okay. See, this is not too hard. Go. Get out of this thing so I can run away and the robot guy doesn't see me. Make sure that's not dripping. Where is he?
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
Oh, he's... Oh, god damn it. Okay, pay attention. Okay, I think I lost the robot, dude. That's another spot. Every time I go by one of those now, I'm like gonna be shitting myself. Oh, yeah, look at that. Can you go away? Thank you. Did you actually go away? It did come out of the vent. I can hear. What's the point of hiding under those if it gets you anyways? Oh my god, come on. I've done this a million times now. Can I just push through? Come on. All right. Let's go run over here real quick. That robot's a little bitch. Okay, so I've got this part down. I hide here, wait for the robot to walk up, let him walk back, hack the terminal. Leave the room. Oh, I just need to be so careful, though. See, the alien's right over there. That's crazy. Come on. Go away. Thank you.
We hope you'll join us for the journey.
And he walked away. See, I've learned you can walk upright, you just can't walk upright at full speed and they won't hear you. Which is good. I hear you knocking around these vents. Please don't be here, like as I walk under this. Where's... Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna wait until he's not standing right there. I'm gonna take risks this time. I just wanna get through this part. Walk back. I would never ask you about the safety protocols. Come on now. Your goddamn robot trying to kill me. Go away, please. Walk away. Is he seriously just gonna stand there? Yeah, he's seriously just standing there. Oh, good, he's walking away. Okay. Alright, got out of there again. Now I gotta just pay attention to this shit. I'm definitely gonna keep going this way. This seems to be like a good spot to go. I did not see any saliva dripping down. Come on. You can't just like appear above me as I'm walking under it. That's some shit. Come on now. This is getting ridiculous. Now I'm getting antsy. And I'm just like, I just want to keep going. But I gotta push through this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go walk over here, dude. Oh, man. I can't believe I'm having to do this again. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna go way slow this time around.
Are you okay? Ripley?
Not now.
If my services do not meet Seeks and standards, please file a complaint.
Okay, he's walking away. Okay. Is he gonna stop? No, he's not. Okay. So that robot probably smashed that guy's face off that console. I don't know if that was the alien or the robot. No! Come on! Yeah? Okay. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Where is he going? Which way is he going? Going, buddy.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
Yeah, I'm clear for this robot to kill me. Maybe I'll run a stun baton it. Got you in the butt. Okay, now watch out for this one. Now watch out for this one, apparently. Yep, okay. It appeared for a second. It went away. Still hear the noise, though. Hide, hide, hide. Go in the locker. Let's go. Oh, my God. Okay. Now, some shit's gonna go down. Has the alien even come down yet? Because I kind of rely on him to take out these humans over here. Him, her, whatever. Ooh. Ooh, that sounded like he came down. Oh, he's running over. Oh, it's running over. Oh, it's close. Oh, got that guy. Oh, fucked him up and went into vent. Where are you going? Wow, did it really just move that fast? Like, I'm just, like, trying to, like... Can't see. God. Don't let go of the trigger button. Can you not make me shit my pants? Oh, man. I have to rely on sound entirely too much. I don't like that. I can't tell if it's even, like, walking around right now. This is awful. It'd be right there. Thank God. Can I construct things in here? No! 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 I guess I cannot construct things in here. Oh my god, that was scary. Oh, this is so bad. I want to just continue down that hallway, because I think if I go down this, the hallway south of where I am, and go down here, that in there is where I'm going to find the way to get here. Escape through San Cristobal Medical Recepciones. Okay. I don't want to have to do all of this over again. Do I make a break for that save point? No. No. No, no, no. There's got to be a save point in one of these rooms over here. There has to be. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Okay, that guy's dead now. Okay, good, good, good. Another dead person. And another one. But now that's less things to distract this alien. Well, it's really far away now. Let's go. God.
This is every color fucked up. What the fuck was that?
Hi. This is the furthest I've ever gotten. Oh, I like that exit sign. Can the alien find him, please? Oh, here it comes. Oh, got him. Okay. Oh, I can make things well under here, though. That takes a lot of stuff to make. And so does a pipe bomb. I'm gonna be honest, medkits, I almost feel are useless. Alright, let's make one. I feel like they're useless, but I'm gonna make one. That makes sense. You know, I don't know what half of these things will do for me. Like a pipe bomb, but let's make one. Let's do it. Alright, it's coming down this hallway. I was preoccupied with making things. Because that's definitely the alien at this point. I don't think there are any humans left. Oh, wait. This is so, like, I don't even want to move. I just want to hide under here forever and wait for it to go away. See, that's the direction I need to go. There's definitely a room right there where it is sitting right now. It's coming in here. Oh, it's coming in here. Oh, it's coming in here. Oh, you scary son of a bitch. Oh, the door's right fucking there. Oh, come on, it just went over to the next room again. See, it's circling. I can't progress. I guess that was progression, right? Where the hell is it? Far away, but it's getting closer. Now it's getting further away. Now it's getting closer again. there anything to hide in? Don't run. But walk briskly. Did I make it somewhere? Oh. Is this supposed to happen? Is this supposed to happen right now? What's going on? Aliens, forget about everything, just run. Dead guy, can I search you? Thank you, can I get your stuff? Alright, let's go. Watch, I'm supposed to worry about the aliens, and I'm not. Wow, my vision's blurry, I can't even use the tracker. So I'm thinking I'm not supposed to worry about the aliens. Because there's a lot of fire, and they don't like fire. Where are there any more, like, places I can go? There's a door that way, but it's blocked by fire. Oh my god. Is this door still open? No. Oh my god, this is genuinely terrifying. What is this? That still hasn't exploded yet. I just spit all over myself. Oh, hey. What do you got? Oh, I'm almost dead. I'm glad I made a med kit. Give me that heals. Like, seriously, where am I supposed to go? Because the door that... The only door I can find that goes the right way is locked. Oh, what do we got here? Play.
Ringard, my name is Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing.
Is this really good?
But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliation. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
Okay. Someone reaching out to help out someone over here. I keep getting drawn to this room. Like, I feel like there's something I'm missing from this room. Explore the San Francisco Medical Facility. Tyler's injured. Search, blah, blah, blah. Return with the... Yeah, okay. I don't care. I need to know where the fuck to go. Oh, there's something. Search that. Nothing I needed. Anybody got any suggestions? Because I do not know, and I need a save point before I die again. Oh! Oh! Oh, ow! Alright, let's craft another one of those. And you- Oh, I'm dying. I'm fucking dying. No. No fucking way. Are you fucking kidding me? No fucking way. Oh no. Oh no. Where do I go?
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.
Fuck. Oh no.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley.
I stabbed myself with it and then died before it actually took effect. Oh, God, I have to go through all of this over again. Ugh. Maybe I will hack and save, because that'll just be one less step I have to redo again. Use terminal. Come on, let's go. Faster. We got this thing. See, I have to, like, be careful, make sure I hit on the right things. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, go, go, go. Get up. Walk quickly. And save. Oh, I can't save yet. Can I save now? No? Oh my god. Okay, it's... I can save now, but now I gotta wait. For this dude to be back over there. Alright, I'm gonna do that though. I don't wanna go through the whole hacking thing again and again and again. Oh, come on. Oh. Okay, good. Okay, good. Gimme, 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 gimme. Come on, save! Oh, brother, I got to save. Okay. Alright. I need to really, like, pay attention to these vents, because, like, right there, there it is. Look out for this one. Okay, it's right there, so it's not over here. That was awful. I didn't even notice I was dying over time. Oh, this isn't working too good, huh? It's right there. Do I have to, like, hit it? Get it to work again? I hear it walking away, so is that... You done? You done? Thank you. Alright, now I gotta go wait for him to kill a bunch of people again. Alright, alien, come on, come kill these bitches. Because I don't want to have to hide from them too again. Oh man. You see it, you just run. It's probably not a bad idea. I have made absolutely no progress. This is. Oh, I feel so depressed about this. Oh, come on.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Yeah. Because there's going to be so many bodies soon. Where's this alien at? I hear it.
You shouldn't have done that back there.
Oh, it's walking around.
Man, this is so
cool. Oh, here it is. Okay, it's down out of the vent now. Or it just climbed up into it. Oh, goodbye. And then another dude over there. At least I know where I'm supposed to go. So as long as I can get to where I'm going, I guess that's all that matters. I really just want him to kill all of the humans, though. It makes my life just so much easier. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh, don't come on too close. Too close to me. Go away, you ugly son of a bitch. Oh, come on. Kill all humans. Not this one. Don't kill this human. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Okay. I still have not died yet. Again. Zero deaths? No. No. Many, 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 many deaths. Why are you... you so close to me? Okay. I'm scared to, like, let go. Okay, see, he's not close to me. But I'm scared to let go of all the buttons. Because when he's near, he'll just jump at you if you let go of him. Come on. Where the hell are ya? Did demons spawn you? Oh, come on, he's getting close again. He's walking up and down that hallway. Which is good news, because that's where some humans are. Alright, just climbed up in a vent again. And walked not very far away. I'm sorry, I gotta stay in this locker until I, like, feel comfortable to get out, because I am not going to die again. Get in the locker. It's getting closer, see? Could be a human too, but I doubt it. Nope, that's a human though. That's it climbing through the vents. Oh. Oh, am I gonna see this die, dude? Yes! That was an up-close shot of that guy's death. Don't look at me like that. Oh, don't you look at me like that. If I let go of these buttons, I'm dead. It's right there. It's right there. Can you go away, please, sir? I don't want none of what you're selling. It literally sounds like he's just circling right next to me. See? Can you fucking go away? I think he's in the room next to me, where I need to be. Come on, man. Did he just come out of a vent or go in one? Go in one. Now, go. That was fucking close. That was fucking close. Oh, wow. Oh, come on now. Go. At least get to the next set of tables. Yeah, okay. That's called progress. Go further away. Further. Go bye-bye. Nope, you're getting closer. That's not the direction I wanted you to go. Especially not into the room with me. Just need to get to that room right there. You're traveling that way, Brody. Don't you turn around. God damn it. He's coming around this corner. He's probably going to come right back into this room because he just Yeah, he just came around that corner. Just standing in the hallway now. Are you going in a vent and going away, or... Nope, but you're going down that hallway. Go, go, go. Okay, now I'm going to trigger a cutscene where it's going to jump in front of me and not scare me. Nope, still jump scared my ass. Boom. Oh, okay. I gotta figure out what I'm doing real quick in this room because I am dying immediately. Like, I am dying right now. So what I'm gonna do is build another med kit. And use one. Right away. Alright, now let's figure out what I have to do here. Is that door green? Door's red. Oh god. Okay, so this door I can't go through. Nothing there. There's a dead body right here. Let's search this bad boy. Oh man. Do I lose my health over here too? Oh my god. I'm losing health fast. I didn't realize how fast I was losing my health. How do I... Door's locked. How do I get through this door? Is there some sort of vent I have to walk through? Oh my god. I'm dying over time. This is awful. I don't know what to do. Scraps. Click this.
My name is Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sebastopol's decommissioning.
Do I have parts? Yes, I do. What does this do?
There was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything.
Not helping me.
There's a major public
That's for sure. Ow.
People need to know. I'm freelance. Unbiased.
I don't know what to do.
Corporate affiliation. Let me be a friend to you.
You don't have anything I need. Escape, cool, through that door that I can't get through. I don't know how to do that. Oh, man, come on. I don't know what to do, and I'm dying over time, so I don't have time to just sit here and look around for an hour. I wish I did. That'd make my life a whole lot easier. Like, come on, door, just open for me. Hold to active. No, not yet. Like, there's nothing over here. Nothing in here, nothing on this counter. Like, there's no override switch or button or anything like that. I didn't look over here. Yeah, nope, nothing. Come on, man. Can't go back that way. This is an event. No vents on the ground. I am absolutely and utterly confused. I'm watching my health. If I have to use this last medic kit, I am going to look it up because I do not want to die again. I don't want to go through this whole thing over again. And I'm about to have to use this medic kit, so. Alright. I will be right back with you here, because sorry I gotta do this, but I am not doing that all over again. Let's see. Okay. Oh. Okay. See how stupid I'm being. It's gonna be something obvious. I know it because it always is. It's always something stupid obvious. Shit. Okay. There's a bunch of missions, but I don't know what mission is what. I hope I'm not on, like, mission 7 and there's, like, 25 missions, like, and I'm this deep into episodes. Doesn't look like it, though. Looks like I'm maybe mission 8? Let's see. What? Stop the ads. Let's see. Come on. Stop it. Why does it say mission 8? Is that the survival missions, maybe? I hope not. Yeah, I definitely haven't seen any of that. Good God. I move an inch and it's like, oh, yep. Come on. What do we got here? See, I don't know what mission is what mission. And where I am, because it doesn't tell me what mission I'm on here, does it? Yeah, no, it just says Objective Explorer, San Cristobal Medical Facility. Which is probably what mission it is. Submission. Blah, blah. Group of humans ahead of it, left, exit the van, listen to the conversation. Crouch, sneak over, crawl through. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care about those schematics. See, this is just a collectibles guide. This is a bad guide. Oh, man, this is awful. This is just going to make for a really bad, bad, bad episode. Thanks, IGN. I don't understand your walkthrough for this game. It literally makes no sense. I just need to know what to do right now. I don't care about collectibles. I mean, I care about collectibles, but I'm not going to this time around. Come on. Well, this is awful. I could make another medikit and keep trying to search around, but I don't want to waste resources when I can't figure this out. I can't figure this out for the life of me. Why aren't you loading? All right, I'm just going to open up a new page because you suck. Why is cap locks on? Cap locks aren't on. Okay, let's try another one. Let's see. Watch, I'm not even a quarter through the game. That's gonna be disappointing news if I'm gonna be honest with you. Yeah, I'm definitely not even halfway through this game, am I? Wow. Okay, what's this one? Yeah, let's just explore that. Quarantine. Okay, yeah, I'm on mission 5 out of 15. Are you kidding me right now? Stun baton. Oh, no, I already. Okay, I'm at outbreak, maybe? Seeking synthetics? Maybe that's where I am right now. Power plant. See, that's the whole medical officer. Senior medical officer. So that's. Okay. Where's the Molotov? Where's the Molotov? Because that's. I just got the Molotov not too long ago. Okay, see if it's this one. Compression cylinder. I don't think I need that yet. Okay, yep. I gotta be towards the end of this right now. It's best story to follow an inquiry, plus we can get a chance. I'll sneak past them using the desk to cover, exit the room I was inside, and keep moving forward until you reach the elevator, choosing to send to scheme to turn, update your objective, get to Sevastopol CD, CSI Med Tower. Did I already do that? I probably didn't. I'm really bad at looking up walkthroughs, apparently, too. So, this is gonna... It's just not making for a good episode right now, and I am sorry. You can skip forward. I will... I'll put in the description the point in time where this is all over. This whole searching. Shit, I should have said that at the beginning. Okay. Medical reception sign. Okay, there we are. Get to your feet and climb the ladder directly in front of you. Then jump and climb another. There's a ladder in there? What? What? Alright, I am making another med kit because this is going to be awful. Oh, come on. I'm going to heal before I climb this ladder that was apparently right in front of my face. Oh my god, there it is. Hey, how you doing? Wow. I died trying to do this a million times already. Climb the ladder. Come on. Use that upper body strength. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, Jesus. This isn't even like a ladder. This is just climbing up a wall at this point. I'm just gonna press A over and over again. Oh. Okay. Hot. That's hot. Keep going. Come on now. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Oh. 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 Let's go. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Anyways, now I feel like an idiot for not seeing that. Now I'm just trying to escape over here. Hello? Oh, man. I'm glad the aliens hate fire. This would be scarier if they didn't. Barely use this flashlight, like, ever. I literally just had to look that up. I could not figure out where that ladder was for the life of me. Oh, man. Okay. Now we're back in. Probably not for too much longer. Already been recording for a little over an hour. Oh, man. Ooh, scrap. Gimme. Or a charge pack, and I maxed out on that. That's cool. Oh. Hi. Okay. Escape? Is this my escape? Yeah! Oh, man. And this just told me how not very far into the game I am. I'm not even halfway done this game yet. Holy crap. Seagenson Synthetics is where I'm going next, I guess. Oh, wow. Hopefully there's a save point. Is it? Ugh. Hopefully there's a save point nearby, because I do not want to die and have to do everything I just did over again. Because I've been trying to do this for the past hour, just that last part, since I activated the android. Oh, wow. Kept dying from stupid shit. Whew, okay. Intense it is. That's good. I like intense. Let's bring this back. Why did this make a billion windows on my computer? Get out of here. Get out of here with that jazz. Okay. Save point, where are you?
Oh. Shutting down.
I'm like listening for the save point. Like, there's no number in the corner at all. So I'm wondering if that means there's nothing near me right now. I don't like when I hear noises. Well, I'm sticking with it, Blank. Definitely sticking with it, but it is very, very difficult, like you said. Like, it's frustrating, it's difficult. It gets you with all the, like, the little shit. That's the worst part about it. It's not even, like, small things that get you, or not even big things that get you, like, it's stupid little tiny mistakes. Oh, man. Oh, Jesus, it's going off, and I didn't even look at it. Okay, this thing's near me. Oh, hey. Give me some of that compound. Where are... Oh, save point, I hear you. Come to me. Come to me. Oh, that's a sigh of relief right there. Hi.
Together. Just killed him. And
now okay. Restore power. Okay.
Just calm down.
Just calm down, dude. Just calm down, guy. Hello. Hello. Ooh, vent. Here we go. Let us climb. Let's see how many times I die in this part before taking a breaky poo. Admire its purity. Detect 30 targets with a motion I've just now detected 30 targets with a motion detector. Holy crap. Oh, I almost forgot to shut off my light.
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
Uh-oh.
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
Go away. Do not be in that vent.
We don't know where to look. Is he insane?
Ooh, hi.
Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you get really talking to an android and aware of should be fine.
Oh, hey.
Know how to fix the elevator.
The hell was that?
That's awful. That was that? It was absolutely nothing. Go away. Go away.
It's nothing.
Yeah, see? It was nothing. I told you it was nothing. They're just saying stuff that I already know. I'm so scared to be down here right now.
I'm dying for a smoke.
You dying for a smoke? You're gonna be dying because of an alien eating your face soon. Hey guys. How you doing? I'm just gonna walk right by here. I'm hearing aliens, man. I'm hearing them. Maybe I've gone crazy, or I'm actually hearing aliens. If I can speak English. Why do I hear saliva? He has your same shoes. This jerk is stealing shoes now? Dope kicks, bro.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
I love how he says that. It feels like a graveyard. It's because you're about to die. Alright. Where the hell am I? Can I get somewhere? Okay, this seems like a waste of time. Was there any way out of this place? Like, see, this is just a dead end right here. Was there any point of coming in here other than hiding underneath here? I don't want to be down here anymore. Help me. Noise in the vents. Yeah. Because that's me in the vents. And I'm yelling. I mean, I kind of want a little direction. If I'm going to be honest. At least a little bit. So I'm not bumbling around in the dark for an hour. Oh. This looks new and different. What's up here? Oh. Hello. Oh, hello. I'm just gonna be climbing up this ladder here.
I ain't dying here. No way.
God, there's so many people around me. Okay. Okay. Where are you? I wish I could use my Kinect to do like the leaning right now, but because I'm using it for Twitch right now, it's not working. Oh, dead body. Hello. Yep, I'm gonna scavenge this dead body while you guys talk about whatever you're doing, what parties you're going to later, you know. The alien killed me party. Okay, here we go. I hear another save point, but that's probably the one below me. It's always misleading. I already have a million flares. And another flare, because I don't have it set up for sound, so I can keep talking. Otherwise, I'd just be sitting here silent all the time. Nope. Alright, just give me that. I'll play that in a second. Okay.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in.
I have to wait until it's done talking so I can hear.
Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations.
Oh, there's a door you have to hack in here?
Suits.
Line, yeah, I hate having to hack something while something's coming after you.
I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best.
Hello?
Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
Yo, kid. Can you listen to this, bro? Yo, you didn't like my mixtape? And then they just go savage on your ass. I should be checking around corners before going around them. Okay. Oh, there's another save point in here. Nice. Me likey the save points. Listen to the music. It's all about the music in these games. It's all about the... I shut off the music because I was told to for a better experience of the game. And so far, I have liked not having the music on because I can hear every little step, everything everyone's saying. Let's see, anything interesting? I believe in the first rollout. I'm not into reading all these things because it takes too long. Especially in this game, because I found out the hard way that things still move around while you're reading them. Hear you, buddy. Woohoo. You're right above my head.
Your idea, not mine.
Okay. God, that alien's so close.
Some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
Music helps, really? Huh. Maybe I should switch that back on then. Where are you guys? Where am I going? I don't even know where I am and where I'm going. Where am I supposed to be? Find the compression cylinder to repair the elevator. Okay. Compression cylinder, where are you? Are you compression cylinder? How about you? No? Okay. In here, maybe? Oh, that's... This is new. This is a new hallway for me. Sneaky sneaks, sneaky sneaks. Alright, well, if that's gonna help, I'ma do it. Go up. Thank you. Oh, wait. Why is this not all the way up? There we go. Wow, that, yeah. I mean, so far it hasn't really had anything because I literally just turned it on. Okay. Alright. Alright. Sensor. Nothing important anymore. God. Can you just go on the computer? Thank you. Hello, hello. Let's see. If I go, I go hard. If I'm going to put it up at all, I'm putting it all the way up.
Right. Have you been practicing the script for the VIPs?
Going all the way up.
We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's working Joe rollout.
Maybe I'll work it out later.
Cast-offs instead. Job seeks and have allocated for us back on Earth.
Component storage. I need a key card. Okay, I figured.
Spreading out.
Oh, this is a big room. Is that robot going to come alive? Or come out of its shell? Yeah. I love having the tracker up all the time, though. Oh, it's a vent. See, even doors opening kind of get me a little bit, because I don't know if it's me opening the door or something walking by the door opening the door. I'm doing really good at freaking out right now. definitely going low and slow, though, because this is definitely the way to go. This is kind of how I played Outlast, too. Just low and slow. Another save point? Or is this another one I've already passed? This can't be one I've already passed. I've never been in that room. Oh, what is this? Keycard? Hello? Oh, a tuner upgrade. So do I not need a keycard? Find a way to power up. Okay. Hello, buddy. Now let's get your memory going. Wait, is this what I need? Cylinder? Can I get it? Can I have it? Can I get you a number? Can I have it? Anything under here? No? Okay, good. Did I save? Oh well, I'm doing it again. Any little tiny achievement I like to save. Okay. Alien, I hear you in the vents. Stop it. That's creepy. You're like in a body bag. Alright, so I'm supposed to turn on this robot? That doesn't sound like something I want to do, but if it's something I have to do, restore power. Alright! Two objectives right next to each other. Where? Nope, this way. I'm really bad at getting my bearings on this kind of stuff. Alright. Whew. Okay. Another save point. They like putting save points around here, which I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. Sometimes it's a bad thing. Oh, was that? I think that was the first time I had to do four of those things. Okay. So I had to turn that sumbitch on. Right. That I'm not going to be able to go very far between dying. Oh, what the hell? What the hell is happening? What is happening right now? Oh, I need to turn on ventilation somewhere. Ah. I don't have a buddy. I don't like it. I don't like it when these things try to kill me. Oh! Oh! Am I gonna make it in time? It's like a bomb! Oh no! I did it. Now, I think I'm just realizing what you're meaning by I called my buddy. Did I call the alien to come kill me? He's coming! request... blah blah blah, error. Do I need to know this? Or one stack B.
God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sevastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home.
Oh, don't have small achievements. Back, jackass. Okay. Yes. Small achievements. This is probably irrelevant. Okay. So I need to find a way to turn on the ventilations in there. Oh, nope, I need to go on this side. I can't climb a ladder from across the room. Component storage. Give me a keycad, and I need a keycad. Am I supposed to be back in this room? I turned power back on. Are you a nice robot? Are you gonna be nice to me? Yes, that's what I'm saying. I'm gonna hide here, where I can see him. Oh, your eyes are red. Okay, I don't like you anymore.
How can I help you?
No, you can't help me at all.
Compression cylinder.
Components warehouse.
Hi.
Row one, stack B. Follow me.
I know.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Oh, okay. Now I gotta follow him. I am reluctant to follow this android. It's gonna bash my head off something. Like all those other androids. And my health is super low because I ran into a cloud of death. Good boy. And I have a stun baton. I wanna stun him. I'm gonna stone cold stun him.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Oh, of course it is. Of course it's in the fucked up row. I have an assumption that it's a bad idea to step on all that. Yep. Thought so. Alright. Let's try this. I've played enough games to know what's gonna happen when things like that are like... trying to kill. It's okay, this literally leads nowhere. This was a pointless endeavor. Okay. Do I have to parkour it? Is there a button I ooh, what? Oh. Whoa. I don't know what's happening. I'm moving these things. Oh. These are where the cylinders would be. Can I, like, move these things to... Okay, can I move up? Move down? Oh, there's items on them. Hello. Can I even pick up another sensor? No, of course not. Useless. What do you got for me? Blasting cap. Huh. I definitely don't want to step on that shit. Hardcore parkour? No? This doesn't seem to be useful either. Like, if I could walk right there, that'd be nice. So, I move up some more. And maybe... Oh, nope, locked. Move down. Can I move this all the way down, maybe? I have no idea what's going on right now. Oh, I can move it. Oh, hello, hello. Can I walk past it over here? I can. Okay. Alright, that wasn't too bad of a puzzle. Don't stab me in the butthole. Alright, so let's move up, maybe. Something's close to me. Hello? Oh, you my cylinder? Yes, okay. Now this is where I feel like something's gonna try to kill me. I don't want to go in the vent yet. That must be what you meant by music helps. Kill me. Should I hide? No, not yet. Maybe I should reconsider that. Not yet. Oh, man. Yeah, the music actually did help there. You were right. Yeah, that pointless vent is pointless. Pointless vent is pointless. So I just gotta really just go back the way I came. I think I can accomplish that without dying, hopefully. Wait, was this the right way to go? Yeah, okay. Forget that room. That was all smokeified. Oh, I love that noise. Ooh, I don't like... Oh, those are the people. Oh, no.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Shit. Oh, shit. This is butt clenching. I'm, like, whipping this thing. Lieutenant Diane. My butt is so clenched right now. Get down and shut up. Yeah, that's very true. That's definitely something I need to do right now. This guy's probably still right here, isn't he? Wonder if I could sneak past him again. Sneaky, sneaky. Just gonna go in... scary vent. Okay. I got a stun baton. Don't fuck with me. I'm like being super quiet. Like I'm genuinely like scared right now. Like don't hurt me. Okay. This way. Yes, okay.
It's your idea, not mine.
Climb out. Do not draw any attention. He didn't see me. He didn't see me. How did he not see me? Okay. Why does that seem like a bad idea to go in here? I love Archer. Don't be in this vent with me. Please don't be in this vent. Oh, thank you. And I'm gone. And I'm gone. Whew. Okay. Wow, that actually went really well. I've never had anything go that well for me before. Place the compressor. Bada bing, bada boom. Don't you look at me. Don't you look where all these loud noises are happening. Oh, wow. Did I just beat a whole section of the game without dying? Wow. Well, Why did it stop? Oh, just stopped on its floor. Everything, I question everything in this game. And another one. Whew. Oh, what time is it? Have I been going for 2 hours? If I've been going for 2 hours, I gotta stop. Been going for about an hour and a half. I can go a little bit longer. I can go a little longer. Oh, hello, big room that just loaded. When anything moves, it scares me. Glen Goalie Blue. Where did it go? Where the fuck did it go? Are they shooting me now? Hello? They're gonna try to stoop me. You don't see anything. That looks like something, but I can't press it. Okay, yeah, he's definitely shooting at me now. It's pressing fire! Get out of my spaceship. Hey, bitch. Okay. That's how I go out. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Oh my god, that is how I go out. Wow. Oh, man. All right. Okay. Yeah, I saw that last minute that I only loaded one. That was awful. Oh, man. Okay, but unfortunately, I gotta cut it off there. I gotta get to bed, unfortunately, to get up in the morning. Oh, man, that was fun. I can't believe I got through that one part with just one shot, just one try. I didn't even really come close to dying, I feel. Like, no one chased me or anything. Oh, man. But, all right. Well, hey. Thanks for watching. You know, like and follow if you can. You know, not trying to make you do anything you don't want to, but you can check me out on YouTube under the same name. But yeah, that's going to be all for this time around. Thank you very much for watching. Have a good one, man. Why is this not going away?